That's when it's my favorite. It makes your eyes twinkle.
Does it now?
Half price if you buy two.
Wow. You again.
Is this your store?
No. My father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees?
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
Oh. The Indian army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really?
Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone.
All right. That's 300.
Better deal. 400 rupees plus garnish.
You don't want this. It's broken, see?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. You can keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey! You need a guide.
Oh? And what'll that cost me?
My sister needs me. How am I supposed to get up
இல்ல புதுசு இல்ல
பெஸ்ட் மீன் யூஸ் பண்றேன் நல்லெண்ணெய் வெங்காயம் பூண்டு கடுகு கொத்தமல்லி மஞ்சள்
அருமையான பொருள் தான்
கண்டிப்பா எல்லாம் வந்து அழைச்சி வேலை
நீங்க இப்படி இருப்பீங்கன்னா என்ன கொஞ்சம் நினைக்கல
எப்படி ஆர்வலரா
உண்மையை சொல்லணும்னா பகட்டான கருத்துன்னு சொல்ல
வந்தேன்
இது
வெறுமனே சும்மா அதை பார்த்து எதுவும்
அனுப்பிக்கணும்ன்றதுக்காக
இல்ல மதிப்பு அந்த மாதிரி ஏதாவது வேலை ஏதாவது பாக்குறீங்கன்னா
ரொம்ப
நேர்மையாக நிஜமாக பார்த்து அது இதுதான் இருக்குது அது இல்லைன்றது நினச்சி சொல்லணும் சும்மா எதனால் சொல்லக்கூடாது அதுக்கெலாம் வேல்யூ இருக்குது ஒரு தகுதி இருக்குது இருக்குது
எனக்கு தெரியும்
என்ன என்ன அட்ராக்ட் பண்ண பார்க்குறீங்களா இன்னும் கொஞ்சம் கஷ்டப்பட்டு தருக்கணும்
நீங்கள் சொல்கிறது சரிதான்
Excuse me.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back. Please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid.
எனக்கும் தாங்கப்பா.
You can't go inside without removing your shoes.
I know. I just wanted to look at the mandapam.
கண்டிப்பா என் அப்பா கிட்ட இருந்து வாங்கிட்டு வரல. அது அபத்தமானது. அவங்க குடும்பம் 20 வருடங்களா ஒன்றாய் நின்று செயல்பட்டு வருகிறார்கள். பிறகு ஒரு நாள் ஆடுகள் போறது நின்று விட்டது.
People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid. It's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Ah. Okay. No thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen, I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what, when I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
Shit. Damn it.
Sir,
wait!
Sir,
oh,
please.
God.
My dad, we were eating ice cream. I can't find him. I can't get home without him.
It's okay.
He was standing over there. I was talking to the man. I turned around and he was gone.
Tell me where you are. Be on that truck before it goes.
Slow down. Tell me where you are.
He showed me a stretch section mark. Wait!
चलो चलो अंदर चलो जल्दी लड़कम के घर.
Why are they still here? God, get out while you can.
Move, 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 let's go!
Leave him here!
What are you doing?
Let's go, out! Move it!
I've done nothing wrong!
Goddamn spies.
What?
No!
Shut up! He's lying.
No!
Get in the truck. Move it!
You've got the wrong man! I swear to you!
I said get in the truck! Now! If he moves, shoot him.
Yes, sir.
You, come with me.
Hey, hey, hey! Don't be stupid, lady. Go home.
Out of here. Go on.
Pass
on.
Damn it. Checkpoint. Guess I don't have a choice.
Hey, hold on. What's your rush? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf?
Answer him!
I said, where do you live?
Arabtazon.
I'm in the middle of something.
It can wait.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
For them, I've got somewhere to be. Red door. Check. Okay. this way.
Come along, friend.
Even the drugs.
No.
Is that the last of them?
Almost. There's a couple more in the alley.
Moving out tonight.
I can't wait. I'm tired of these people.
No, Assad says 1 week.
Another week in this shithole.
Remember the end goal, brother.
You still have that bottle of coconut arak?
I might. What is it worth to you?
My eternal gratitude.
Not good enough.
Where the hell did you get a bottle of arak anyway?
Down the street from here.
Okay.
This one guy had a large collection.
Think there's any left?
I only took 2 bottles.
Oh, shit. Great timing.
Over late.
Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
I didn't see it coming.
Damn.
Long? Long enough. I've been with Asaf since he was chasing down small trinkets all over India. Join the real fight. This place is a shithole. True. But it was a strategic stronghold. You've done good, brother.
Operations. When do we take the fight to the tyrants?
Asar says he needs more time to prepare.
The government thinks we're a joke.
They won't think that for much longer.
Been here for weeks.
Anyone else? No? Pink Lotus. Not what I was picturing.
There was at least two targets. One was the warehouse, the other...
You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell? I've got you now. Nowhere to run, girl.
You're late, Fraser. Nice to see you too.
Holy shit! They took out the first squad! Stop them!
What hell was that? I thought you were a professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no war to fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Hmm. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
All right. Let's do this.